How you find references of research papers for citation in your work? In this video, I will show you how I do this. Hello, it's Smart Learning. Here I have downloaded some research papers for my research work. And the mistake I made is that I forgot to download the citation of these papers. This is one of the papers that I have downloaded, and I think I will use it in my research work. So for this I need to give the credit for the authors of this paper, and I don't have the citation for this paper, and I need to get that. So how do I get that? If you are doing thesis and research work to prepare manuscript for publishing papers, you may have to take reference of some published papers. Then you need to give the authors credits of their work. For that, you need to have the citation of the papers. So here I will show you how to get that citations. So these are the authors of this paper, and I highlight it, and this is blank space where I can fill any information about this paper. So let me copy the title of the paper. Okay, select and copy. After this, go to the browser. I go to the browser and search for Google Scholar. You may have downloaded research paper from Google Scholar. Paste the title on search bar. So there it shows the title of the research paper you are searching for. Okay, you can check the title of the author, title of the paper and authors. Okay, this is same. See, since the paper I have and I am searching for is same, so I need to have the citation of this paper. Let's go back, and there are many options below the title of paper, and among them there is a double quoted bracket sign and it says cite. Okay, if you click there, it shows many citation in different referencing style. Among these, here I choose APA style. Okay, so I want to use this style of reference. Copy the text and close it. Go to the paper and click on that yellow color. It will show this space, and paste the text here. Okay, it shows like this. This is the reference you can use for citation for this paper. Okay, see, later when you are writing for references of your paper, you can copy the reference from here and paste on your work. So you need to save the file before you close it. Press Ctrl plus S and click on save. It says replace. I want to replace it. Okay, now you can close the file. And to check the file, open it. point the cursor on the yellow color, so it shows the reference. Okay, this is another paper that I want to have the reference. Okay, the process is same. Search on the Google Scholar with the title and check if the paper are same, and copy the API style of the file citation. You can choose as the requirement of your paper. It shows like this. This much in video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe the channel and like the video. If you like the video, share with your friends. It must be useful for all researchers. Thank you for watching. Keep learning. Stay connected with us. Thank you so much.